好，呢條題目咧就講緊呢兩條嘅 current 咧，究竟會點樣生產一個 resultant magnetic field at point P 嘅？啊，我首先睇睇打橫呢個 current 先，佢生產嘅 magnetic field 咧將會係向咁樣嘅方向嚇，咁樣轉一個圈，咁所以喺 point P 嘅時候咧，magnetic field 咧將會係 point out of the paper。至於話 10A 嗰個 current 咧，就會產生一個 point into the paper 嘅 magnetic field。究竟呢兩個 magnetic field 邊個會比較強，邊個會贏啦？係嘛，令到個 resultant magnetic field 係向出。定係向入呢，我哋就要用翻 D13 呢條公式啦。咁你見到呢條公式入邊呢，其實最主要個 magnetic field 嘅大細就決定呢個 current 嘅大細同埋嗰個 distance from the wire。咁我哋試下用下呢條公式去計下 magnetic field due to the 5A current，咁就會係5/3啊。呢個 magnetic field 將會正比於5/3。同理呢，我哋試下可以計下呢個 10A 嘅 current 將會生產一個大概幾大嘅 magnetic field。magnetic field 大細將會係10/6嘅一個比例嘅，咁你話5/3大啲，定係10/6係大啲呢？既然係一樣大，咁答案就係 C 啦。